Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian, here with episode 21 of Dinosaurs with Jerome and I. And I just wanted to preface this by saying thank you all so much for the continued support. The series is starting to wrap up here. We're coming to an end on episode 25. So definitely show some support. Continue to slap that like button which forward and let us know in the comments what your favorite moments were thus far in the series. I look forward to sharing more with you. Only a couple more episodes to go, and I will talk to you all later. Enjoy this one, and have a great day. Bye-bye. Jerome, are you ready for this?
Sorry, I had to eat. My mouth was full. Yeah, of course I'm ready.
All right, well, welcome back to Dinos, everyone.
It's hard to talk when you're chewing on a big chunk of dino steak.
Oh, Mitch,
next time, wait to do the intro when I'm not eating a dino steak. Jesus.
Well, next time, don't be eating a dino steak when I'm doing the intro, huh, punk, huh? Anyways, welcome back to Dinos, everyone. This is episode 21, and today we are going to go ahead and add a new little exhibit here, get a new friend, and grow him from a young strapping egg into, well, whatever we decide to put down. Because I don't know what we're doing yet here.
Bananas. I won't put banana. I won't put banana down.
I really don't want to put bananas down. That's just weird.
That was my Red Bull.
Okay. Bananas. How's your Red Bull banana flavor?
No, actually, do they have that?
I hope not.
Yeah, I don't think they do, but I would totally try it.
Jerome?
Yes?
I know exactly what we're doing.
What are we doing?
We have four Velociraptor DNAs.
Oh my god, Battle Royale?
We're gonna have a Battle Royale. Cal,
yes.
Stay inside! Alright, we gotta make these all into eggs though. So start making the cage, and I'll start cultivating these bad boys.
Yeah, buddy. Also, guys, we're gonna need to go biofossil hunting, because we gotta get those scarab gems.
At some point, yeah. Those scarab gems are gonna be real difficult to get, Drum. It's a 0.01%. Chance, 1 in 10,000. Isn't that awesome?
Phenomenal. I was really hoping it wouldn't be easy, so that's the yeah. And we have to get two of them.
Yep.
No, it's okay. We'll figure something out with that. But yes, we do have to get the scarab gems so that we can tame the T-Rexes that are in the end
this
waiting
for
us.
This cow is just staring out of our house. Stay inside and enjoy your company. You have a horse and a dog. Now stop.
Sure. That's very luxurious life for a cow.
It is. Now, these velociraptors...
Oh my god, Mitch. Cooked. I think this guy ate our chicken in the chicken den.
What?
Yeah.
Maybe he just got too big. He crushed him.
I don't know what happened, but we're missing the chicken. That's hilarious, though. He's just still stuck there. He's such a giant thing, and he can't make it over the fences. I feel bad for him.
All right,
you think he'd give up by now. All right, how big of an arena should I make for this?
It's up to you.
Right, I'm gonna go back and get a shovel so I can level the land.
Right, I'm gonna get some iron and make us a second cultivator. And I need some glass.
Alright.
Cook up some sand. Wait, do we have more glass somewhere? We must. We've gotta have more sand or glass.
It's still so weird that we have that cow and that horse just trapped in here.
They're not even name tagged, they're just hanging out.
Yeah, I'm surprised they didn't despawn. Shouldn't they despawn if they're not name tagged?
I don't think so. I feel like the server is lagging a lot, and I don't know why. It is.
Really?
It is. This is lagging a lot. Oh, wow.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't even realize it yet, buddy.
You can tell. You can tell when you open a chest, there's a delay, and furnaces cook so slowly.
Huh.
It's really weird.
Oh yeah, there we go. The blocks are regenerating when I'm breaking them with the shovel. Not
I
good.
Don't
not
know
as
why.
Good.
Enough. Why lagger games? Why?
Because Mitchie don't like you. Oh, there we go. It's actually not that bad. We've had way worse.
Yeah, it's not terrible, but I still don't know why it's doing this.
I set up a couple dino feeders screen. Again. Can you imagine?
I would kill you. Not even joking. Like, there was no sarcasm in that.
Oh, well, that's not good.
I will end you.
Said face. Why you do this?
Because you are a bad man. Please, cook! Cook the eggs! Cook them! That's one Velociraptor. We almost have two.
Alright, perfect. I've pretty much leveled a good portion of land. It's not that big of an area, but, I mean, most of them are just going to kill each other anyway, so it's no big deal.
Maybe they'll be friendlies. Who knows?
Velociraptors? I don't think they are. Didn't we try this before in the last Dino series?
I have no clue.
Oh, can you bring a pickaxe over to me when you come over here?
I would love to. Where are you anyways?
Near the chicken coop.
Okay.
Well, not really a chicken coop anymore, but right. I misplaced a couple of these bad boys.
I'm here next to our big orange plesiosaur.
Yeah, I've misplaced a lot of these iron bars.
It's because of the lag. It's so frustrating. Here you go.
Yeah, let's blame it on the lag and not Jerome being an idiot. Yeah. It's that lag, guys.
It's that lag again. Danglerg.
Show that lag. It has nothing to do with me just being bad placing.
I don't know why this is lagging in the first place. This is so weird.
Yeah, Luke. Well, Mitch, as long as you worry about getting those velociraptors, that's all.
Oh, I got them on cook. They're cooking up real good. One more left. Oh, one more of these eggs. And then we got four babies. Can't wait.
And Mitch, yes. How high should I make this thing?
As high as your heart desires, I guess.
Yeah, I don't know how high up.
Velociraptors don't get too big. Plus, they might all die anyways.
No, well, hopefully they don't kill each other. Hopefully one lives. Like,
what if it's a KO? A Marome-style KO.
Oh, like in Sun City Lugger Block.
Yeah, what if that happens?
Oh, God. That would be... Actually, that'd be pretty cool. I'd be happy with that. Then we could put another thing in here.
And you know what we got to do the next couple episodes before we go back to our T-Rexes and fight the Ender Dragon? Before episode 25, we have to vow right now, Jerome, we're going to get one of the mammals, whether it's a woolly mammoth or a saber-toothed tiger. We got
to
do something.
Oh, I completely agree. We just have to do it. I just don't know how.
We'll do it next episode. We'll start the process. You got to make some cool syringes and do some weird stuff with DNA and raw chickens. I'm not kidding. Raw chickens get involved heavily.
Oh, wait. So it's not like biofossil DNA?
No.
You use. Well, heck yeah, let's get a mammoth or something.
It's really weird. we'll have to study it up and figure it out as we go. But
all right, so next episode we do that?
Yeah. But for now, we got four velociraptors that are ready to fight to the death.
Awesome. Alright.
I made some torches.
I made it three high. That should be good enough for our velociraptor friends.
Okay. I feel like the velociraptors are going to look like the Gallimus, but just more evil.
Oh, can you get some wood as well so we can put fences, like gate fences?
Oh, let me just grab some of that stuff, yeah. Wood. And sticks. And wood. And I wanted torches. Where are the torches? We better have more torches. Because I have no more coal anymore.
Alright. Torches. I probably lost them somehow by dying, as usual. It happens. It's probably with one of my 80 dino books.
Don't worry, Jerome. I got one torch from this chest.
Woo! Couch. I wonder how big our T-Rex friend is getting.
One torch only?
I just feel bad for him. He was supposed to be the main part of this series, riding him. And now the goal is completely shifted to riding T-Rexes in the end and killing the Ender Dragon. So we're still gonna ride a T-Rex. I guess the goal hasn't changed, but this guy just isn't the... He's not the T-Rex of choice.
He's not the chosen one.
So sad.
So sad for him, but so glorious for our other two royal steeds.
Royal steeds? Is that what we're calling them now?
They are royalty, man.
I wanna go check out that one in the lake. Oh, okay, never mind, you're back. Oh, we can go check out that little guy.
Flop. Right, I got some stuff for you. There's that.
Thank you. Right, what do you think about my cage, by the way?
I like it. It's going to be good.
Fence gate.
And there's two of those for you.
All right, buddy.
Torch up.
Prepare thyself. There we go.
Ready, set, do battle.
Get ready to run. Get ready to run.
Go, 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 go. Close it out. All right. Oh, look at them. They're so tiny.
Whoa. They're colored differently than I thought.
They're so teeny.
Look how cute they are.
They're like little baby chickens.
How much do they eat? They must not eat very much. Let me see.
Check.
150 they have. Yeah, they're not going to kill each other yet. Guess we'll have to wait and see what happens with them. I have a bad feeling to go after each other.
It's going to be a disaster. I can tell already.
Aw, this is so cute looking.
Maybe this big plesiosaur will step in and clean up.
If we should be so lucky.
Awesome. So we got our velociraptors. It's not a bad start to the episode, I'd say. And
Yes.
What else should we do? Should we do some fancy work with our custom NPCs buildings on the workbench?
Yeah, what do we want to build?
I don't know. I'm going to check it out. I want to do some cool banners, I think.
No, I know what I'm going to do. You're going to do some cool banners. I have a cool idea. We need a lot of wood, though.
I got wood for myself. I'm not sharing none of it.
It's fine. You won't get to take part in the coolest thing ever.
Is it all the rage? Is it what all the kids are talking about these days?
It's the coolest thing ever.
Ever?
E-V-E-E-R, Ever.
Wow, that is pretty cool.
Very cool.
Very powerful.
I need wood. Where are sticks?
Well, I got lots of that stuff. To the workbench! Let's see, what are we making today? Do I want to make a gun? Oh, I think I do. Yeah, I'm gonna make a gun. Alright, let's do that. Oh, I need a lever first. Lever. Lever.
Alright, there we goes. There's the axe.
And a button.
Alright, Mitch, you're about to see something really cool.
How cool.
I'm building a little deck type area to overlook our garden. Like a little like a patio, I guess, to overlook the garden.
A deck for the deck?
Nope, not that deck. This is like a more so like a patio to overlook the garden.
Alright, you do that. Oh, I'm gonna keep Betsy inside. Piggy, or not piggy, cow, don't go anywhere. Oh, this cooks so slowly.
There All we right. go. Well, oh, this is gonna look hot.
Ooh, baby.
Ow, what the heck? Oh, I bumped into a cactus. I was like, what hit me? I was like, are you blurring on me? Do you have invisibility potions I didn't know about?
Oh, I need wool.
You know, Mitch, we could make potions one day.
Dang it, I need wool.
Mitch, we could be potion makers one episode to help us kill the Ender Dragon.
I'm in for that. Dang, we have no wool.
Really?
Weapons rack. Crate.
Oh, no, we did. Remember, and then I died in the end?
Oh, we have color wool, yeah, but I don't. I meant like just regular wool.
Oh, no, we don't got it. We go exploring though. I'm sure sheep will be easy to find.
Oh, I'll make some shelves for our house.
Yeah, Mitch, if you're gonna do the banners, do you want me to go look for them?
It's up to you.
Sure. Once we know what this little thingy. There we go. I'm just getting the outline done, and then what I have to do at some point is. Yeah, you know, I'm going to put that there, and then I'm going to carve this out. But what I have to do at some point is I have to make furniture for out here. So if you want to build furniture while I go get you some wool, how much wool do you need?
I don't know. I'm making a gun in a second, though. Things just took a quick turn.
Yes, they did. Hey, Mitch. Hey, friend.
Hey, dude. How do I make the guns, please?
Breaking in.
Oh, okay. I had it pretty much right. Could you not? Could you not?
I'm breaking in.
Why?
Because I'm building a door to the back deck. There you go. How come I don't have different type of wood doors yet?
My items. Pick them up.
There you go.
This is so... That looks great.
Look at that. What?
That looks great, but my items are lagging so badly.
Oh, I think I stole the lever for you and the button.
You stole my stuffs and the Coco's attacking me. This is so annoying. Disconnect, reconnect. Please, please, server. Please, have mercy.
I don't think it's going to have mercy.
Oh, God, I'm falling. Okay, no, I'm not. Help, I'm falling. I can't get up.
My God. Mitch, you are having no luck with this at all.
I don't know why I'm lagging so much. It's really weird. Okay, so I want... It's like... This... This... Like that... Like that... Maybe it's this? How the heck do you make a... Oh, why do I suck so much?
No, Mitch, don't be so harsh on yourself.
Oh, my items are going to vomit on the ground again. Gosh. Now it's going to move in slow motion. Come on, pick my items up.
While you're doing that, I'm still out looking for sheep. If you're looking for something to get your mind off it, you can always TP to your good buddy Baka and split up. We can find sheep together.
It's not going
to
help me do anything.
Or you can build furniture for me, either one.
I'm trying to build things, Bigums. It's just, it's not working so hot. Got it! Emerald
you
gun!
Oh my God, you're making a gun?
Pew, 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 pew!
How does it shoot?
Will
is it good?
Kill you, yes. I'll TP to you when I'm ready to blow
Wait,
you
can
up.
You make me a diamond gun?
No.
Why?
Because I have no more, I gotta cook something real quick for you. It's gonna take another 10 minutes. It takes so long to cook.
I want a gun.
Alright, I'm working on it, I'm working on it.
Bang, bang.
Bang, bang, and let me check the bullets. Bullets, bullets, bullets. Bullets, where are you? I wonder if I can just shoot iron bullets. Because I know how to make those. I can make iron bullets easy. You just put iron in... Yeah, and there you go. Bullets.
Okay, so you know what you're doing?
Yeah, 5 bullets each. I don't know if this is how you shoot it, though. It's making weird noises. It's not... Is this thing do... I'll shoot you... I'll test... Testing it on the cow. It's not firing. Where'd my bullets go?
What's up? What's wrong?
I do not... I don't know if this is server lag or my computer sucks or something's going on because I can't do anything. I don't even think this gun's working. I have no clue what's going on, Bigums. I'm really sorry. I'm doing the best I can. But after
whatever
this episode...
It is, I'm disappointed in you.
No, please don't. But all I know is that after this episode, I definitely need to fix this. Because this is awful.
Alright. I haven't noticed that much, to be honest. I mean, it was a little annoying, but...
This is disgusting.
Can you go check up on our Velociraptor friends?
I could try.
My god.
You have no idea.
I haven't run into any mobs out here.
The server's running at like 1/10 of normal speed.
That's usually pretty good.
That's awful.
Yeah, no, I'm just kidding. Alright, so you go and fix up those guys, and I'm gonna keep... What the heck? I found something over here, Mitch.
I'm making you a diamond gun. You asked for it, you're getting it now.
Mitch, I found like stone bricks.
Too late, diamond gun.
Stone bricks, though.
Alright, I'm checking it out. I'm all about the Emeraldes.
There's a lucky block here. Yeah. I broke it in a lucky block. Oh, CT run!
Boom.
It never blew up.
Alright, our guys still look... They're alive. Alright, I'm coming over to you.
Oh, there it goes. And there she goes, Mitch.
There she blows. Oh, that's not you. That's a lucky pig or lucky cow.
I'm really far away. See, it'll take you a while to get to me. I'm just looking for sheep for you.
Alright, well, I don't know why you're doing that, but...
What do you mean? Why? Didn't you need the wool for your banner?
We don't really need that stuff. I was just crafting things for fun that I could make. And we do have wool in the chest, but... Alright, Bigums, I think I really need to wrap this episode up. This is just... I can't do a whole lot of anything.
Alright, well, no problem, everybody. So pretty much, we planted the Velociraptors this episode. We've set up the back little porch area, which I'm actually going to hopefully decorate in between episodes with some nice furniture. And none of that, I'm going to keep getting some wool off camera so Mitch can make some cool little banners.
That's right, but before we end it, Jerome, come bearing gifts. Take your gun.
Where are you? Are you invisible? Oh, there you are.
Did you get the gun?
I got a gun, yeah, but there's no bullets.
I don't know how the bullets work. Here's iron bullets.
Can I shoot iron bullets with a diamond gun?
I have no idea.
No, I think I need... Yeah. Sorry, Mitch. I think I need regular ones.
Here's diamond bullets.
Really?
Oh, my God, it works! That's how you do it! Shot you with an emerald. Ow!
Oh, this is awesome! What? No, okay, we gotta find a mob.
Nailed it!
I saw some chickens over here. I wonder how much damage this does.
These are so wasteful for resources. Oh, my God, I love it.
Dude.
One bullet is one diamond.
I know what we have to do.
What's that?
We should go to the end, ride the dinosaurs' backs, and shoot the ender dragon with guns to death.
All right, I'm shooting a chicken, see how much damage it does. Boom! Oh, that's a one-hit KO.
Mitch, we're doing this.
Where'd the bullet go? I wonder if the bullet's going to be picked up after. No. But this is awesome.
Okay, we're totally doing this to kill the ender dragon.
Pop! I love the sound
effects. Oh, this is too much fun. Well, anyway, guys, thank you all once again. Hope you all enjoy and stay tuned because next episode, we're going to... Oh, Mitch!
What?
I missed. But there's a sheep over there.
Fire!
I think I'm out of ammo.
Yeah, I think so. I only gave you 4 bullets.
All right, well, take care, everybody. Peace out. And that's actually a very successful episode.
I'd say so myself, except for all that lag I had to deal with. But we made it. And we will see you all next time. Goodbye.
Bye.